Yoshami, next episode, I'm gonna hurt you, buddy. And in episode 3, whoever accepts that challenge, and whoever in episode 4 or 5 or whatever accepts that challenge, and whoever at Ruthless Aggression accepts the challenge, will... not beat me, because I am capable of a lot of things. I'm a dangerous clown, people. So at Ruthless Aggression, I won't just give an open challenge. My open challenge is gonna be no holds barred, people. So
I've heard you at your interview talking about me. Can you smell your nose all the way from here to my ass?
Can I smell my nose? I can't smell my nose. I smell out of my nose.
Oh, wow, Charlotte. This is gonna be Pedro when he's dead.
And next episode, this is gonna be you.
No, it's not. I'm strong like you.
See, I just broke you.
Oh, Jonathan, you're so mean.
Your face looks mean. Now who the fuck's calling you?
Whoever.
Anyways, I don't give a shit what that stupid demon does. He's nothing but another one of those stupid plastic people. I don't like plastic monsters. Real monsters are the thing around here, people. And now what the hell do you want?
That was a phone call from a metal skull.
Now what did he say?
He said, how are you doing?
Why did he ask me how was I doing?
I just said, Perry O'Shaughnessy, you should get a girlfriend. You should get a beautiful clown girlfriend.
No!
Do you want your lady to be named Quinn?
Look, just because I'm a clown, that doesn't mean I'm from Batman, alright?
I didn't say you were Batman. Now, first the camera to me.
Put your dirty ass sock back
on. No, I stuffed it wet. This is so hilarious. Alright. Pedro Benitez, me and you, in a no disqualifications match. I think you killed Crusher, O'Shaughnessy.
I hope I did.
Hawker's best friend. I I wish I would be part of your team.
I don't like plastic people, alright?
I don't want soft masks. How do you respect the hawk?
What, do you want me to respect your stupid ass horns on your head?
No! I want you to respect the unholy lions. I mean, the unholy lions. We could be a tag team together, O'Shaughnessy. I could be like a best friend to you. I'm the only unholy alliance person next to you. And I want to become your friend. Because I don't care for the unholy alliance that much.
Well, then why are you in it?
I don't know. No, Skalta is mean at me. And I hit him. And he said, if you hit me one more time, you're fired. I'm the unholy alliance. Who's your boss in the Hellmasters?
Boss? You really want to know who the boss is?
I ain't gonna say his name.
Do you really want to know who the boss is of me, Double, and Harvest Lord?
I don't know who the boss is. We'll have to figure out who he when he comes. Now don't hurt me! Just give me a chance!
The boss? Boss?
It's not recording your little face.
The boss! It's an old wrestler that used to be in Future Wrestling. His name?
Is who?
His name is the Grim Reaper.
The Grim Reaper? Oh, wow. Well, it's time to do my interview. Well, this is my third interview to Pedro. Now, the second time I've heard your stupid team, Pedro. Are you scared of being on a team? Just a stupid manager? Really? Come on! You suck, Hawkeye. You never wrestled, like, forever. You only wrestled stuffed animals. Pedro, if you want to become the USA Championship, you gotta, like I said, you gotta go through me first. If you don't beat me, you are not gonna be able to wrestle again. If you beat me, then you'll start to go after the championship. Pedro Benitez, I am your only enemy. That is the Black Demon. And the only true of your friends is the soccer team and your squad. And your stupid little beautiful ladies that you have, and your best friend, the Crusher, that he's dead, he has much more hotter, hot, sexy girls than you, I've heard. Crusher's famous, like, Crusher's popular like you, but you're not that popular like him. You've never been in YouTube wrestling that often. Crusher was more in in more in YouTube wrestling than you were. Well, Grim Reaper, is that you? Is it him? Okay, Grim Reaper, you'll be back. Grim Reaper, can you please stop making that noise? Impossible.
If you lose to the Grim Reaper, you will rest in peace, Yasami.
The black demon will always stay alive. The black demon will...
If you want to stay alive, you're gonna have to beat me.
Beat you?
Yes.
Well, Grim Reaper, after ruthless aggression... Well, Grim Reaper, if you want to challenge me in a match, well, after ruthless aggression, I will see you at lockdown. So, it should be like a main event. Alright. Grim Reaper, if you want to challenge the Black Demon after Ruthless Aggression, when lockdown comes, you are on. I accept the challenge. Well, we're not so far at lockdown. We're talking about Ruthless Aggression right now. Ruthless Aggression is the best pay-per-view all of October. Well, since I am the World Cruiserweight Championship, that title is mine! Pedro, you have to get both titles. You have to get the title through me and Dick Butson. You want to become a two-time champion, Hawkeye? I say it's on at Ruthless Aggression. All right, people. I'm done with the conversation. Goodbye.